But before you make 3 million small. Yeah, you don't the time woman when you go test with poverty. I want to test whether she like money, whether not my money she like or not my love. Stop testing women with poverty. Somebody that God created, you are testing her with poverty. What if that same woman now can't test you? Say she not get womb. Say she want to try, know whether you love her or not because of children you want marry her. The test woman. I don't blame her. Women are sweet. They are the test my girl. Whether she like money or she like. You don't tell women to steal now. I don't see women finish. Some of all these boys, some of them are saying, I'm looking for a woman that will love me for who I am. No! I don't care to women when they come suffer for you. School you not go. Work you not learn. Talent you not get. Football you not they play. Even this youth empowerment program, Yahoo and Narabet, you know they do. You can't say, I'm looking for a woman that will love me for who I am. Who the hell are you? God did not create women to suffer. In the Bible, God created Adam. He gave Adam a job before he gave Adam Eve. That say, money woman wants, woman wants. Some of our boys, woman go leave una because una not get money, una not get work. For una to go find work, una go join court. Una want key the new boyfriend of una girlfriend when leave una because una not get work. Us work. Us work, that's what you are. Rubbish. I not blame some of all these boys now. Now some girls, not giving a see finish. Now some girls make women look cheap. And now, some girls, they go your toast to now today. Tomorrow, you don't carry your family problem for the boy head. Your father pay house rent, not the boy. Your mom want go market, not the boy. Your sister want go school fees, not the boy. The boy go see you finish. Go and work, you are a woman. Go and work for your money. We don't get female president before. Now, woman, they don't get where. Go and write TV and work. Some of them are going to talk, I cannot marry a man that does not have a Benz. I cannot marry a man that does not have a Benz. Your elder brother, when they drive Keke and Pep for Ugo Village Road, who want marry him? You are mad for that one. Who want marry him? They're going to say you finish. Some ladies don't want to work. If they want to eat breakfast, they will play with pussy. You want to eat lunch, you play with pussy. Dinner, you play with pussy. My sister allow pussy rest. How many problems pussy fit solve? It's called private parts, not the market square. Nigerian ladies, I beg you now. Avoid siphonies. Go and look for job to do. You are dating a boy that does not automatically translate into the boy feeding you and your family. No! They go see you finish. It is called relationship. It's not a job opportunity. This relationship are not sort of employment. No! No wonder I said in one of my wisdom series, say na Yahoo money make some guests date their last born age on top of the collect slab. Ladies, the wives, go and look for work.